Your arrival is fortuitous. Tonight the nobles have gathered in honor of the Grand Magistrix. Our spies report that Elisande herself will attend. This presents a rare opportunity to catch her away from her source of power. We'll take a side entrance to the grounds. Too many eyes are watching the front. This is your best chance to eliminate the Grand Magistrix. Good luck. It seems the Dusk Watch are charged with keeping order during the party. Might I suggest a hidden approach? Along the way, you'll want to disable their arcane beacons and keep the sentries from raising the alarm.
Target. trespassers allowed! Guards, to me! Will even the odds. That should teach you.
Watch out up here. I've heard tell of a demonic council that draws strength from one another. This bond must be broken. Explore the area and find a way to separate the council members. Divided, they cannot stand against you.
Thank you. of here! Make yourself useful and take a look around. What are you waiting for? Check out that noise.
You will never stop our plans!
You! Have a look over there! needs henchmen. I'll burn you myself. It will amuse me to watch you melt. I'm feeling positively radiant. Amuse me to watch you melt.
My father's. You've done well so far,
claim that a burning
but we must ensure you blend
party.
In at the party.
Speaking
I'll
of the
your disguise, infuse
by latent magic
just to
avoid
drawing attention to
yourself with wild accusations.
Excellent. Now that we have the key, the way to the balcony should be open. It's time to put an end to Elisande.
Do you expect me to waste time chattering with vapid nobles even as my enemies close in? Look there, you fool. We are not alone.
Impossible. My guards would never permit such an intrusion.
Yet another failure, Melandrus. Consider this your chance to correct it. Dispose of these outsiders. I must return to the Nighthold.
Finally, I'll make this quick. I will speed you towards your demise. Bleed for the Grand Magistrix. Death by a thousand cuts. If you blink, you bleed. I will speed you towards your demise. By a thousand cuts. Elisande.
We may have missed our chance at the Grand Magistrix tonight, but her time will come. Sooner or later, We'll find another way to settle the score.